Hi. In this video, you will learn how to use the height and side offsets in MC1 together with tool points and active references. Here we work on the final grading layer of a road with a center line and a crown profile of 2% cross slope on each side. We show this using a grader, but these offset principles also apply to dozers and excavators. The road bit needs to be graded. We start on the run screen where we see the road reference file and that the center line is selected. We have set the height tool point in the center of the blade and the side tool point on the left side of the blade. Remember that your offsets always work together with the tool points. MC1 measures from your chosen tool point to the active reference or to the offset reference. We want to adjust the offset by a few centimeters. Here's how. We press the offset icon to open Model Options. Here we can adjust the height offset. We can increase or decrease the offset using the plus and minus buttons. The default offset increment, step size, is 1 centimeter, and we can change this in Main Menu, Settings, Localization, page 2. We can also set the offset equal to where the height tool point is right now by pressing the equal sign. Or tap here and manually enter an offset. Finally, we could select one of the recently used offsets shown here. But in this exercise, we enter a height offset of minus 20 centimeters. We press the check mark to accept the value. And click the offset icon to return to the run screen. The offset label is showing that we have added an offset to the reference. The cut field values are now shown here, providing guidance to the offsetted height reference. And here we see how much height offset we applied. The cross-section view is now showing two surfaces. The dark green line is the original surface, and the light green line is the offsetted surface. We can also change the side offset. First, we select which reference line to offset. Then we press on the offset icon and then the side offset value. This time we pick one of the last used side offsets, minus 25 centimeters. To return to the run screen, we press the tick mark and then the offset icon. The sideways distance is shown here, providing guidance to the offsetted side reference. The blue dot is the original side reference. The blue line is the offsetted side reference. And here we see how much side offset we applied. That's it. You have learned how to use different offset types together with tool points and active references. Thanks for watching.